game methodology. There can be about 5 or 6 members in my spoken English training class. Even if they are of the same age group, their skills in English may differ, i.e. one can be level 1, then another level 2 or level 3 according to the score in my entrance test. To elaborate, one student can understand things faster while another can understand it a bit slower, and yet another can understand very, very slow. So there will always be an imbalance in the class, and if I focus or concentrate on one person, the others will soon get bored up. So I follow a game strategy: help accommodate with the weaker person. Let me explain in detail what is a game strategy in my spoken English training. As adults, you may have had the experience of playing a game with a kid. Say there are 3 adults and 1 kid, and say you are playing the game of carom board. In a couple of games, I am sure definitely the adults will allow the kids team to win more number of times. It is just to make the kid happy. Similarly, in my English training, I tell that this person is level 1 and that person is level 2, etc. Hence, higher level persons should definitely accommodate for lower level persons. Finding the meanings of 30 words from the dictionary. Let us assume that there are 30 hard words in a lesson. The first person locates the Tamil meanings for the first 10 words. The second person locates for the second 10 words, and so on. All along, the students are forced to concentrate and hurry up while referring to the dictionary. Finally, the mentor or the teacher should correct the Tamil meanings, and everyone shares them. Thus, 3 times more work is done within the same time span. Thank you.